Hello, everybody. Andrea Majewski here with Dentalelle Tutoring. So for those of you who are taking the board exam soon, so you might be taking it next month, or I know a lot of you have sent me an email saying that you will be taking the board exam in May. And by this point, you're probably trying to study as much as possible. You're trying to know what to study, how to study, but after you spend hours studying, you probably don't know if you're studying the right things, right? Probably not, because that's what a lot of people are telling me. And even I remember when I was a student, we didn't have any tutoring back then. I just remember reading chapters from my textbook one day, reading like chapters from my notes that I took, but not really knowing if I was on the right path. So let me help you guys. So you do not have to pay anything for what I am about to offer you. So if you guys go to my website, which I will leave the link for you guys on the bottom at www.dentalelle.com, it will then take you to this website here where I do have all of my products that you can purchase. So if you guys go all the way down to the bottom, you will see that I do offer two things for free. So if you are a dental assistant taking the exam, then you want this one. So it is a 7-day free board exam prep for dental assisting students. If you are in dental hygiene, then you want the one at the very bottom here. So if you're a dental assistant, you just have to click here and then it will take you to the next page. You just have to click to get access for free. You just put in your email and then you are all set. It will send you an email every day for 7 days. So make sure to check your spam, because I've noticed that a lot of students have been emailing me saying that they had signed up for this program, but they didn't get the email yet, and it did show up in their spam. So check that, and then make sure to add that address to your contacts, so then you will get the rest of the emails for the week. I think I even send you two more after that, too. So it is literally, it will show you where to start and how to prepare for the next month, the next 2 months, so you know exactly what to study and how to study. So I will show you guys if you're a dental hygiene student and you want free access to the trial for 7 days. This one's a little bit different. You just have to enter in your email here, click sign me up, and then you are all set. So it's the same thing though. Make sure to check your spam, because you should be getting an email after you sign up. You should be getting an email in about 10 minutes. For some email programs, it does take about a half an hour, because when I had done a test with one of my emails, it took about a half an hour. So, and it is supposed to show up right away, but sometimes it does take about a half an hour. But if you do not get an email after an hour, let's say, just let me know so that I can check that your email is in the system. Because what also could happen is you enter in your email wrong and you don't notice. So if you enter in your email wrong, then obviously this free challenge will not come to you. So let me know though if you don't get the email in an hour. So these you don't have to pay for, but if you want something that's not expensive, I mean, I'm not saying that my courses are expensive, because obviously they are worth it if it helps you pass the exam. But if you just don't have a lot of money to spend at the moment, then I would say the best thing you can do to help to pass, where is it? Oh, here it is to purchase the app, because there will be like 1,000 mock exam questions in that app in about 2 weeks. There's about 600 questions now, so it's being updated every single day, but this is only $23.99. Depending on when you watch the video, it could be up to $29.99, but you guys, that's it. For thousands of mock exam questions, it is worth it, and this will help to show you exactly what you have to study. So if you want to sign up for the app, just click here. I will leave the link for you guys on the bottom too. You just have to purchase it that way. And it is tons of mock exam questions. Literally, there will be 1,000. There's about 600 now. And I did upload a chat option too, so that if you guys have any questions, you just have to click on chat within the app, and then you can just ask me anything. I did also upload another option. There are questions, there are answers, and rationales also. So you will be perfectly prepared to take the board exam. So as I said, if you have a little bit of money to spend, the like app is perfect because you get a thousand mock exam questions that you need to know for the board exam. And this is for dental hygiene students and dental assisting students as well. But as I said, just a reminder, if you guys want to sign up for the free trial, just go all the way down to the bottom of the website. Sorry, I just kind of lost my mouse there. For the dental assisting one, you want to click on this one here. For the dental hygiene one, you want to click way at the bottom. But I'll leave the links for you guys on the bottom too to help. But if you have any questions, let me know. Because the best thing you can do if you don't have a lot of time left to study is to take mock exam questions. Because I inside the app, I will actually show you guys and help to train you how to pick the best answer. So it's a win-win. Like, you will know how to study, you will know when, you will know if you're on the right track or if you have no idea and you have to study more. So I will help you guys with all of that. So thank you guys for watching and good luck. I'll see you in the next one.